हैप्पी डे चिल्ड्रन क्लास 3 सेशन 3 सोशल स्टडीज लेसन 14 दिल्ली अदर इम्पोर्टेंट प्लेसेस इंडिया इज अवर कंट्री. न्यू दिल्ली इज द कैपिटल ऑफ इंडिया. Earlier, the capital of India was Kolkata. Delhi is located on the bank of a river, Yamuna. The blue color line, the blue line in the map indicates the river Yamuna. Other important places. Embassies in Chanakyapuri. Embassies means a group of officials and their aide who represent their government in a foreign country. Embassies in Chanakyapuri. Rail Museum. In Rail Museum, there we can ride in toy train. Also, we can see the ancient trains. It is located over 10 acres of land. Dolls Museum. There are many kinds of museum, but the Dolls Museum is different. There we can see large number of dolls which represents different nations. Nehru Planetarium. It is a domed building in which images of stars, planets are projected for public entertainment. Humayun's tomb was built by Mirak Misra. Tomb is decorated with painting and ceiling is decorated with dome. Homage. These are all the samadhis of leaders. Rajghat. The first picture, Rajghat. It is the samadhi of Gandhiji. Shantivan, it is the samadhi of Jawaharlal Nehru. Vijay Ghat, the samadhi of Lal Bahadur Shastri. Shaktisthal, the samadhi of Indira Gandhi. Veer Bhumi, the samadhi of Rajiv Gandhi. So these are all the samadhis of leaders. Delhi Metro. They offered free ride in metro train if the height is below 3 feet. Journey in metro train is very quick and comfortable. Education. There are many colleges and universities in Delhi. Delhi University, JNU University, Jamia University are the famous universities in Delhi. AIIMS Hospital. AIIMS, All India Institute of Medical Sciences. It is the most important of all other private and public hospitals in Delhi. AIIMS, All India Institute of Medical Sciences. Ram Lila Maidan. Ram Lila Maidan, where all the important public meetings are held. People from all religion, states, areas live in Delhi. People speak different languages, wear different dresses and celebrate different festivals. Thank you, children.